The ocean provides everything to us. The air that we breathe, it cleans different things, it offers different things, it feeds us, you know, if we need to. My name is Lynn Coulson. I'm the Assistant Dive Safety Officer here, and I'm the right arm to our dive safety officer. We oversee the day-to-day dive operations. We maintain a lot of our own gear. We visually inspect our scuba cylinders. We also inspect and make sure that our regs are up to speed with everything, safety-wise, change out mouthpieces, all kinds of little goodies that we do upstairs. I absolutely love my job. I love everything about my job. The people that come in that volunteer are the reason why I do what I do every day. What we do on a daily basis is we greet our volunteers. We have a volunteer program of about 45 people right now. We get the daily dive schedule set and we oversee the operations to maintain our safe diving practices and make sure that no one gets injured. We do about 4 dives per day, and then we do some maintenance dives and some fun dives as well called dip dives, which we're interacting with the public. I think that most everything that we have here is on an educational basis if people want to pick it up and really learn. Our below the surface dives follow suit. They promote a message to conserve and preserve what we do have. If you're excited about it, then other people will be excited about it too. And if it's something you believe in, it's something they're more apt to listen to and believe in as well. I had 2 friends that were down here volunteering here at the aquarium, and they both were like, oh my gosh, you gotta come do this. And so I did. I started out as a volunteer back in late 2009, early 2010. I was a volunteer in the dive program for about 3 years, became part-time staff as a T1, and then became full-time as the assistant dive safety officer about 2 years ago. My mom was a believer when I was a young child that if I was ever sick, she would take us to the ocean and the ocean was a cure-all for everything. So my love for the ocean started at a very young age. You know, when you're a little kid or even now you walk along in the ocean, you know, waist high, something nibbles your toes, you're always like, what is that? You're always kind of curious, or at least I was, to know what that was. So I always had an interest in what was below the surface. Scuba diving gave me the perfect opportunity to be able to see what was there. So I've dove all over the world. I actually became a scuba instructor, and I think I'm a perfect fit for that. So I love teaching, I love being around people. Getting people to experience what most folks don't get to see and what I have an opportunity to see every day, not only in here, but out in the ocean, is such a rare treat. So every place that you go is totally different from the next, offering different wildlife that you may not ever be exposed to in one place or another. Seeing things like that and what we can do to preserve our environment is huge. It's nice to be a part of it.